what we teach with ball position, we teach our quarterbacks to rotate the football from left shoulder to right shoulder if they're a right-handed quarterback throughout our drill work. Again, to develop their hips and their shoulder-to-shoulder distribution of the football.